But how testing has it been coming under this much scrutiny?
Oh, look, I think every athlete has to develop a certain amount of toughness, because when you're competing at this level, you just can't let the distractions distract you. Mm. And so I don't think I'm any different from anyone else. I don't think I'm any tougher. I just do what I have to do. Mm.
These decisions that you've made in your life had to be very calculated. Obviously, way back before you even started competing internationally, you were obviously prepared, or at least expecting this sort of debate around you.
Look, you'd be naive not to. But I think the world has changed enough that not everyone supports me, not everyone accepts me, but there are people out there who do, and that's been great.
You don't have to answer this, but of course you've got this platform now, and you're in such a position of influence, I suppose. What about transgender people as a whole and the treatment of them?
Look, I just hope that no matter what people think about people in my situation, that they just treat people like me with respect, because, you know, what more can you ask for?